How mosquito locate you in the darkness at night?
Welcome to Science Secret TV. Before you continue, don't forget to subscribe. Many of us are wondering how do mosquitoes see you and come to disturb you and making noise in your ear.
Why you are on the bed or sitting down in your room?
You imagine how do mosquitoes see you and know the exact place you are. So don't worry, I'm going to tell you the secret that lie against it. So stick with me to the end of this video. Mosquitoes use three signals to detect you. These are the signals and some other signs.
Signal 1. Carbon dioxide. Human beings perform respiration every day, except a dead human being. Remember, human beings breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide, commonly known as CO2. In the night, when human beings breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide, immediately the mosquito detects this carbon dioxide. It will start coming to you. Mosquito can detect carbon dioxide within the range of 10 to 50 meters. Very amazing. Mosquito can detect carbon dioxide that every human being breathes out because carbon dioxide has an odor. I know you are surprised by what I see. Yes. Carbon dioxide as an odor. For you to know the odor of carbon dioxide, go and smell the nose cover you use for coronavirus pandemic, and also use one of your hands or palm to cover your nose like this. Then breathe out. You smell the odor of carbon dioxide. Now compared to the one you smell in your nose cover, is the same. Thanks for coronavirus in the year 2020. I'm sorry. Don't be afraid, please. Let's continue. Mosquitoes are attracted by the odor of carbon dioxide. They also use it to track and detect that human being is nearby. So for mosquito to find you, they track plume of CO2. According to the scientists, they see mosquitoes also love carbon dioxide odor. Scientists also say mosquitoes still can detect your carbon dioxide if you cover your body and nose with many clothes unless you stop breathing out, because they have sensitive and good olfactory receptor.
Signal 2. Vision. Mosquitoes also use sight to detect a suitable host. Experiments show that after the human CO2 emission attract a mosquito, that mosquito will begin to see human being once it is within the range of 5 to 10 meters, because mosquito has a sharp eye and a good sight receptor. So darkness is not really an issue for mosquito to locate you with their eyes at night. Signal 3. Thermal attraction. Finally, once the mosquito is within 20 cm, it begins to sense the body heat of human being. This is what will finally allow it to land on your skin. Mosquito can detect exactly human body temperature, which is around 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit / 37 degrees Celsius. So mosquitoes use heat and skin odor to confirm it's landing on human skin. After the process, it begins to suck blood. Before we go, we'd like to tell you why mosquitoes are not active during the day but nights active. The reason is because mosquito is a soft animal that its body contains only fluid like enzymes and hormones. That's why they avoid sun at all costs, because sun exposure can dehydrate and kill them, just exactly like zombie or vampire. Thanks for watching this video. Goodbye.
Hi guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope this video helped you a lot. You can see how mosquito locate you in the darkness at night. So when you are sleeping and you see mosquito is coming toward you, don't worry. Those are the signs they use in detecting you. Tell your friends and family about this video, subscribe and promote this channel. Tell your friends that this Science Secret channel is good. And don't forget to subscribe once again. And in this channel, we're promising you that we will be telling you everything about science. We never fail. Everything about science. That is Science Secret TV. Goodbye. See you next day.